The year 1942. The entire country was engulfed in the fire of 42. Service to the country while living, and heaven upon death. With this war cry, Indians organized themselves in widespread protest against the British regime to achieve freedom for the motherland. Guided by the ideal, do or die, the people of Assam rose as one, along with the rest of the country, in the struggle for independence. The people of Assam were filled with new inspiration. They resolved to unfurl the national flag atop police stations and courts, the bastions of the imperialist British regime, in an attempt to diminish the prestige of the empire in pursuance of service to the country while living and heaven upon death. The date, 20th of September, 1942. The time, around 11 a.m. Villagers from Borbil, Nahorbari, Johamari and other villages under Dhekiajuli police station marched towards the police station. They congregated there with the single-minded resolve of hoisting the national flag in the police station. A group of almost 6,000 people marched towards the police station. The security forces erected barricades at the entrance of the police station. The people maintained discipline and started shouting slogans. The leaders of the marchers petitioned the authorities to let them enter the police station premises. The security forces, however, did not relent, and the people were not allowed to enter. A pall of gloom descended upon the peaceful group of people. Time passed. All of a sudden, and without any forewarning, the security forces started lathi charging the peaceful, innocent people. At that time, with their hopes of being permitted to enter the police station dashed, a few volunteers forced their way into the police station with flags in hand. Immediately, the security forces started firing and the protesters dispersed in panic. As the firing continued, the people started running away in all directions. Even under these circumstances, the volunteers did not forget their duty. Sensing an opportunity, Monbar Nath, along with Golok Neog, hoisted the national flag in the police station. Monbar Nath was hit by a bullet and sacrificed his life in the service of his motherland. Kumoli Devi, while rushing to save her injured son, Golok Neog, was hit by a bullet and killed as she embraced her son. On the 20th of September, Monbar Nath, Kumoli Devi, Mohiram Kos, Ratan Kosari, Horunath Sutia, Moniram Kosari, Tileswari Borua, Lerela Kosari, Doyal Panika, Kohuli Devi, Mongol Kurku, a beggar and a sannyasi fell to the bullets of the security forces and made the supreme sacrifice in the service of their motherland. The freedom fighters sacrificed their lives for the country and set new standards of patriotism to serve as a source of inspiration for ages. Their sacrifice was meant to enshrine the ideal of non-violence and the country's unity and integrity.